when faith shines through work, and human will sharpens the hours. When dreams are polished with caring hands, people shine from the heart. Hare Krishna Exports, a journey that began 25 years ago. In 1992, the four brothers came together to establish Hare Krishna Exports under the stewardship of Savji Bhai. Savji Bhai inspired his brothers to dream big. Coming from a modest background, the brothers toiled day and night before establishing their own company. Harnessing relationships, integrating values, building a family of employees, and creating an environment where work is worship. 25 years of Hare Krishna has been a tremendous journey of growth, where faith has been at the heart of success. From making small diamonds of 1.5 cents in the first year, to creating 50 carat plus size diamonds today. From a humble beginning in Surat to having world-class infrastructure like the HK Hub, headquarters in Mumbai, and distribution centers in USA, Belgium, Hong Kong, China, and Dubai. Today, Hare Krishna has a huge global clientele, numerous affiliations and awards. The credit for this success belongs to the bankers, customers, suppliers, employees and well-wishers. Above all, the success of Hare Krishna is built on the faith and conviction with which everyone puts their heart into their work. Today, as Hare Krishna is rising globally, pushing new boundaries, and the younger generation is driving it into a new era of growth, it is evolving into a sharper, more dynamic identity that represents its global aspirations, even as its culture continues to nourish its foundations. The jewelry brands Kisna, My Diamond Story, Moments of Love, Line of Love, and magnificence reflect Hare Krishna's innovation prowess in the world.
Our slogan is that learning organization is earning organization. Je satat mana sikto rahe, ye satat earning karto rahe.
A culture where not just diamonds, but people shine.
અમે લોકોએ કોઈ દિમાગ વાપર્યું નથી, દિમાગ હતું પણ નહીં, પણ અમે અનલિમિટેડ જેટલી તાકાત હતી બધી મહેનત કરી છે અને એનું ફળ કુદરત આપે છે. યંગસ્ટરને આ એક જ સંદેશો આપું છું કે કોઈ અપેક્ષા રાખ્યા વગર હાર્ડ વર્ક કરો, રિઝલ્ટ તમને 100% મળશે. મહેનત કર્યા વગરનું કાંઈ મળતું નથી અને મહેનત કરેલી કોઈ દી જવાની નથી.
હરે કૃષ્ણ, અ ડાયમંડ વિથ અ હાર્ટ.